movie theater shooting is one of the key questions as the case now moves through court. CBS's Lee Frank.